और ऐसे बढ़ के हम का कही, हमारे आगे पीछे क्यों आए, एकदम मजबूर हन बेपति कहन।
他的墙壁已经是，有一半是已经倒塌了，然后一直漏雨。
他的女儿名叫穆希娜，他妈妈叫米娜。
In Lumbini, Tzu Chi volunteers witnessed Meena's struggles in life. They learned that a year ago, after her husband passed away, Meena and her four children lost their source of support. Meena relied on the meager income she earned and her son's work, but it was not enough to make ends meet. Their third daughter dropped out of school and helped with household chores.
这个家庭哦，其实他不是有人提报的，他自己走过来要求我来看他的家。我们来看了，感觉说这个家庭需要帮忙。他的墙壁已经是有一半是已经倒塌了，然后一直漏雨，所以阿美计划团队就走进这个家庭。
他之前的墙壁呢是用茅草加一些泥土来盖，然后他的门只有五尺，很低很矮，所以我们修建过后呢会把他的大门加高，让他很有尊严的站走路进去。
From a dilapidated house, after being repaired, the simple earthen house has been transformed into something new. Volunteers and Meena's family members exchanged blessings at the handover ceremony. Meena also thanked the volunteers for their help.
बेटा कोनो सहारा नहीं है, आप लोग का सहारा है, आपके सहारा हम जीत हैं। अब हम का बताएं, जैसे आपके अच्छा लगे वैसे बनाओ।
A Tzu Chi volunteer held Master Zheng Yan's portrait and introduced her to Meena. Without hesitation, Meena respectfully bowed to the portrait, expressing her gratitude towards Tzu Chi.
虽然是屋子已经做好了，但是我们看到他是睡在地上的，而且是放着一个塑胶袋铺在地上，然后母女就睡在地上。
Volunteers visited Meena again and brought two jinsu folding beds so that the family no longer has to sleep on the floor. The next issue that the volunteers needed to solve is the problem of Mohini, Meena's third daughter, returned to school.
Because her daughter said that their financial problems, they couldn't buy clothes, they couldn't buy books.所以我们就说想办法去帮助他。
जहीं यहाँ केल बोल रही हैं घटन बैठा रहा ली नहीं नाते पढ़ा ना जात रहे हैं छुट गई ला पढ़ाई और पापों को परेशानी रागो टूट गई ला रात पर रागोड़े में।
Tzu Chi volunteers took Mohini to school to apply for resumptions of her studies.Although the registration deadline had passed, the school agreed to let her continue with a seven-group curriculum and take exams. The volunteers also accompanied her to a tailor to get a school uniform and ensured that she could study without any worries. With a new place to live and children returning to school, Tzu Chi volunteers witnessed their hardships and believed that happiness would soon be getting closer to Meena's family.